Welcome to Wax Sports Reviews, and in this video, we're looking at the DSC Valence Karat Wheelie Kit Bag. This is their small size wheelie kit bag for the juniors for the 2019 range. So let's talk about this kit bag. Here at the base, you get these two plastic railings that give the bag a little bit of elevation so that the gear inside won't get damaged. There's also a hard shell between the two railings that protect the gear inside from getting damaged. There are two wheels here, and between the wheels the hard shell continues so that even though the material drifts apart, the kit bag won't get damaged. At the front end of the kit bag, you get a rubber molded handle to carry it along. You also get a separate shoe compartment so that the shoes don't stink up the rest of your kit. So you've got the shoes there. You get some thickly padded mesh tabs here to carry the kit bag, makes it easier to lift up. There's still the same heavy duty zippers in all their Valence kit bags. Now this kit bag is for juniors only and can fit up maximum up to a Harrow size bat. So anything upwards of that, I wouldn't recommend this kit bag because this just won't fit your kit. So you've got a bat here. You've got a thigh pad. Your helmet. A set of batting gloves. And a set of batting pads. All in all, this kit bag has a fair bit of space for a junior's kit to fit in. So if you've got a junior's kit, this is the best kit bag for you. Anything upwards of a junior's kit bag, I wouldn't really recommend this. The material used on this is still very good and the zippers are still very heavy duty. So this kit bag is one that is built to last. If you're looking to get this, you can get this on our website or walk into one of our stores.